the Rat Busters.
Because raccoons come out at night, so do we. And we're armed with a secret weapon to catch them in the act.
So what we have, we brought our thermal camera with us.
Oh, I love that thing.
I love this thing, man. If I shoot Michael's face like this, it shows the heat that his body is losing. If you look around at all this red, that's all heat. And it's pretty cool. Looks like a glowing monster right now. All right? And as he moves, you can just see where the body is and the coloring and changes in the thing. Oh, a little short down there, huh? All right.
You got jokes, huh? That's right.
Hey, you're supposed to wear underwear every day. All right.
Good deal.
Let's roll. All right, we gotta go behind this garage here. Camera light, tripod. Thermal. Don't drop the thermal.
Don't drop the thermal.
We're gonna set up on a roof near the factory where we think the raccoons are hanging out. We could see their every move from up there. If they're damaging any property, we'll see it.
Now, all we have to do is sit back and wait for the mischief to begin.
Holy I can't believe they're out already.
He's on the stairs. He's on the stairs. Use the flashlight.
Look at the size of that boy. Michael, he's got to be about 15, 20 pounds.
He's big. Michael. There's two right there in the tree.
See him? Look at the size of that raccoon.
Oh, yeah.
He's not even bothered by us one bit.
Wow. Look, he's digging up.
You know what's funny, though? The lights aren't bothering him.
Yeah, he's not moving.
He's not moving. He is doing damage in these people's backyard.
These freaking guys are making our job too easy.